This is the voice of Bombs Turf Receipts bringing you WWE 2K15 content featuring Who Got NXT for Rusev Part 3. In this mode of the game, it will show you how to complete the match objectives in the correct order. So enjoy.
This is absolutely David versus Goliath. Speed versus strength. Who has the advantage here?
Well, you know, it's hard to say, Michael. This is such a contrasting style. You have the unconventional style of Rey Mysterio against the ground and pound Muay Thai expert Rusev.
It'll be interesting to see which style proves superior here tonight.
Right.
Rey Mysterio reverses it.
This one's got the goods. I wouldn't be surprised at all if Rusev captured the WWE World Heavyweight Championship sometime in the very near future.
There's another great kick. Backdrop. Amazing job by Mysterio switching that one up.
That's classic Rey Mysterio, Cole.
Here we go with Rusev. Collar and elbow battling for control.
Ooh. The kick connects. Look at this. This cuts it. He's out.
When they created Rusev.
Yeah, they sure did. And I'm willing to bet Rusev will break a few things along the way as well. Namely, Rey Mysterio's leg.
Well, that will certainly be one way to ground the high flyer, Rey Mysterio.
Rey Mysterio? He doesn't know what hit him. First and foremost, a superstar strategy against Rey Mysterio is to keep him grounded. If you want to have a remote chance in the match, keep Mysterio on the mat, on the ground, so that he can't attack you from all angles and whatever object he can find to launch himself off of. I can assure you, Rusev's name is being tossed around the WWE locker room left and right. He is on the radar with WWE superstars.
And we're seeing why here tonight.
It's just a matter of time before Rusev is a mainstay in WWE pay-per-view main events.
If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.